Volkswagen has issued a recall for 442,000 vehicles, including 2011 through 2013 model Jettas and 2012 through 2013 model Beetles, because of a fault with a rear trailing arm that could lead to a failure of the part. According to Volkswagen, a damaged arm could suddenly break, causing loss of vehicle control and increasing the chances of a crash. Volkswagen has said it will install a sheet metal inlay free of charge on the rear axle trailing arms that is designed to remedy the problem.